Hi, this is John from Even, Nine Words Productions, and Pedalboard PH. Compare lang natin yung Boss, Katana, MK1 sa MK2. So, ano yung major differences nila? So, number one siguro, yung pinaka-obvious is yung logo. Ito yung version 1, MK1. So, yung Japanese na katana na nakasulat. Sa MK2, meron lang siyang dalawang bar. So, signifying siguro or meaning 2. And then, yung MK1, merong 5, matagal ko nang gamit to, it's been years. Pag gigs, ito palagi, sa recording, ito palagi yung ginagamit ko. And may 5 channels sila. Gain, volume, bass, mid, treble, tapos tatlong effects. So dito dati magagamit mo is either yung booster or yung modulation. Sa kabila naman is either delay or effects. And ito, soul reverb lang siya. And then presence and master, and then yung power control. Sa version 2, we have variation knob na. So yung 5 na yan will become 10, kasi sa bawat variation, kunwari acoustic, may version 2 siya. Clean 2. So 10 channels yan. And then same yung gain and volume. Same gain and volume, bass, middle, treble, same. Ang kaiba nito, meron na siyang dual concentric knobs. So pwede mo nang gamitin ng booster kasabay ng modulation. So kasi may sarili na siyang knob. And then yung effects and delay, ganun din, may sarili na, top tempo still, and to reverb lang. Yung presence, same, master, same, power control, same, and yung naiba, yung isa sa major difference is yung cab resonance niya. So may vintage, modern, deep. Sa version 1, wala yon, pero makakontrol mo yon sa Boss Tone Studio. Sa version 2, nasa amp na mismo. So that's a big plus. And of course, yung dual knobs. And then yung variation. Basically, yun yung pagkakaiba nila. The sound and feel, I can say, nagamit ko na to, pwede kong i-demo soon. Same eh. Talagang pag sinabing clean tone, kagkag, maasahan talaga. And sa recording mismo. Pag-usapan natin next time yung ins and outs sa likod. Soon. So ngayon, yun lang. Yung main, feeling kong main difference ngayon, for now. Yung nakikita sa top, tsaka sa logo. So that's it. This is John from Even, Nine Watch Production and Pedalboard PH. Asahan nyo, magpo-post pa ako ng mas maraming in-depth reviews nito. Bonus tip, kung gusto nyo maging warm yung tone ng Boss Katana nyo, huwag nyong tatapon tong plastic insert. Cheers!